Wicket-keeper batsman Wriddhiman Saha post his 117-run knock against Australia rated the knock as his best test inning so far and credited his teammates for the support and the positive influence on his batting. Saha added 199 runs for the 7th wicket for India and supported his partner Cheteshwar Pujara to help India take a 152-run lead against the visitors in the first innings. Saha said his 316-run unbeaten stand with Pujara in the Irani Trophy final inspired the duo to bat well. He said, "This is the best among the three I have. We badly needed partnership. My partnership began slowly, one of the best." At stumps on day 4, India were in the driving seat, having reduced Australia to 23 for 2 in their second innings.